Hello, testing. Here I am. Welcome. Let me see the YouTube window with the stream in it. If it's even working. Yeah. Starting. Okay. Yeah, there's a delay, and I'm gonna get an echo briefly because screw you. I wonder how many of my subscribers I can piss off with this stream. Yeah, okay. Yeah, hello, oh, I can see things. Things are happening. And I have this awesome picture of a battle of the heresy happening. Because it's an awesome picture. It's actually my desktop background. I can, hold on. There's my mouse. I don't even know if you can see it on YouTube, but whatever. But I wanted to get in a quick game of Dark Souls 2 for a bit. And I wanted to take this opportunity, since I've been testing out streaming, to update you guys with what's going on. I just got a headset and stuff, so we're doing pretty good. Now, let's get into it. Aha! Alright. Any of you guys played Dark Souls 2 yet? This is my first time trying to get through it. And it's a good time, but it's a hard time too. I've actually died in this area quite a few times already. You'll be able to see that because of there's usually enemies here, and the more you die, the more the enemies go away. I actually need to summon some people for help, so let's see if we can do that. Hang on a minute. Alright. So. Yeah, so, just thought I'd say hi and stuff. I wanted to, do a few updates while I play this. I might just smash some of these knights apart while I'm at it. But yeah, let's see. First up, what has been going on? Last video I put up was me being annoyed at Black Friday crazy people. Although I don't blame them. I mean, it's good deals. Oh yeah, this sword is nice. Oh, I got Knight Gauntlets, although I don't have enough... Let's see... Yeah, I don't have enough vitality. I don't have enough equipment load to actually, like, use some good armor. And use the shield and sword, so... Otherwise, I won't be able to do the fast roll. Anyways, what was I talking about? My last video... Oh yeah, Black Friday. Yeah, that was... I just randomly thought of that one day. I'm like, oh... I should totally have... Because... We like, I don't know if you've seen, oh my god, hold on. I don't know if you've seen in The Office when Dwight is like, we need a new plague because it's like way too many people at this place. I think it's like a work event or something. So funny. We always say that though, just like, oh, we need a new plague. It's just too many people. Need Nurgle to come and introduce a plague upon the people. But that's heresy. I would never say that. No, 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 no. No, no, no. Not a Grey Knight player. I don't have one Chaos army. Okay, I got the Chaos guys from Dark Vengeance, but I was gonna sell those, but I never did. Anyways, yeah. I wanted to... I'm like, oh, yeah. Black Friday, we need a new plague. Oh, I know. We should do a video where the Inquisition just comes and murders everyone. So, yeah, that happened. Let's take out... Let's hide from that archer and do this. I'm sort of just trying to level up my guy a bit more before I try and... I'm trying to fight the Smelter Demon, which is over in that white mist over there. And he is kind of... I come close to beating him, but then I keep dying. It's kind of a drag, but what can you do? So So other updates. Yes, I did that video. Where's the next stop motion? Oh, Gamma Squad's still waiting to get rescued. I know they are. I'm actually like really close to being done. I am still working on it. It's like 85% done at this point. Although I need to redo a little bit of audio. Ah, crap. Ugh. Yeah, but it's coming along good. I'll actually do a video showing you how I do some of the special effects if you want. It's a pretty fun little process. It's a little bit repetitive at times though, which is why I haven't just finished it. And I actually animate for a living. I've moved to Toronto recently, which is about an hour away from where I'm actually from, so it's not really that far. But all of my Warhammer is back in my hometown. I'm not even going to bother trying to fight that guy. All of my Warhammer is back in my hometown. I don't even have my Warhammer with me in Toronto, which is a drag, but I still get games in once every couple of weeks or so. Which isn't too bad. It's not ideal, but it's good. It's not bad. I'm going to just go ahead and summon this dude. Hi. That is an AI character, not another player. What were we talking about? This actually is making me so distracted, but it's fun. Yeah, the stop motion. It's actually like I've learned so much about how to make it look even better as time has gone on, as I've been working on it. It's been a bit of a journey. I have lots of ideas for future things, but yeah, sometimes it's a little repetitive. But I've made some of my own little assets to make things go faster. Oh, look at this. The mist is blocking me. I never knew it did that. I guess it's because I summoned this phantom to help. I was just going back there to see if there was a player I could summon, but I didn't see anyone, so I'm just gonna go for it. My sword is way better this time going in, so we'll see what damage we can do. Yeah, he's just standing there waiting for me. Just stop motion. It's coming. It is, and I'll show you guys. I'll take you through how I do these effects for like one shot or something. I'm not gonna give away everything, but I'll give you a brief idea. All right, here we go. I actually lost like 30,000 souls to this guy already. Yeah, look at his face. Ugh, that was a terrible roll. I didn't realize that pillar was there. Ah, yeah, go. Get him. Gosh. Oh my gosh. Wow, this shield blocks awesomely. I'm amazed I didn't die from that. Holy. Let me just drink my magic potion. Yeah, this sword does so much more damage. I was only doing like 50 damage before. Now you're supposed to attack him. Oh, he's gonna do his blast. And now I go in. Oh, no. Okay. For the Emperor! That was lame. You will die by my hand, demon. Look at this guy. I think I just wasted two Estus flasks. Oh my gosh. Yeah, that doesn't stop fire damage. I'd actually love a Warhammer 40k game like this. like a dungeon crawler. You're just like, oh wow, that did so much damage. Oh my emperor, that was heck. Let's see if anyone's in the chat. I'm just gonna check. Oh my gosh, someone is watching. How's that even possible? There's a message? Where's the chat? I can't even see it. Show chat message. One message. Why can't I... Oh, no. No, there is one viewer. Well, hello, and welcome. Alright. So, wow. That was a butt kicking. Okay. Well then. I'll just have to give her another whirl. Oh, I need to be human though, in order to summon the Phantom to help me. There's no way I'm doing this on my own. I mean, okay, no. I could do it on my own, but it would be insanely hard. Hi, Yulio. Did I say your name right? There's like a delay as well, like, in what I'm actually doing. It'll take like 20 seconds to actually get there. What was I gonna do here? Uh-huh. Now, what were we talking about? Stop motion. Yeah. Stop motion is... Oh my gosh, what have I done? This is suicide. Actually, it's not. My sword's pretty wicked. Time to die, heathen. Face the Emperor's wrath. Ow. My face! I just... was dumb there. It's K. Looking before leaping is not in our MO. And that is how you lose at Dark Souls. You didn't, but thanks, I'm liking it. Wait, I didn't what? There was such a massive delay, I don't even remember what I said. You didn't. I didn't pronounce it right? Is that what I didn't do? Is it just Julio? Because I know someone from the Ukraine whose name is it's spelt Julia, but you say Yulia, so I immediately thought it was that when I saw the accent over the U. Let me shoot this guy in the head. You know, just everyday business for a servant of the Emperor. The Emperor. Come here, Xenos. Oh, I need to be human. I'll just use a human effigy. Screw it. Screw it, bitch. Ow. That didn't hurt at all. What the heck was that? Alright. I'm done with you. Had enough. Uh-huh. So, what other updates are going on? I have way more armies now in Warhammer. It's kind of bad. Actually, no, it's good. Wow! How am I getting hit by these arrows so much more? This is brutal. I should just use a human effigy and try and summon a person. This is not going well at all. Yes! No, it's not like an eye. He's from Brazil. Okay, cool, cool. Cool, man. Are you a subscriber? Or a random passerby? It's amazing how the internet connects us all from all over the world. I should get my, get one other person on this stream. I don't actually care if anyone's watching, like, right now that much. It's cool. But, like, I'm just doing this because it's fun. It's cool stuff. Let Aaron know if you can make it to Sorry Not Sorry, a Bieber dance party, Studio Bar, Toronto. No! That's enough with the random... Ugh! I have a friend who keeps inviting me to random things on Facebook. Like, she's a really good friend of mine, but, like, she knows it annoys me. It's really dumb. Like, one was, like, crying on the floor with a loaf of bread on New Year's Eve. Like, really? What am I looking for? Aha, yes. Where is my friend? I'm going to have him in on the chat so he can ask some questions on behalf of the YouTube community. Julio is more than welcome, or sorry, Julio is more than welcome to ask some questions as well. If he's at all familiar with my channel, which I wouldn't be surprised if he was not, because I upload videos so irregularly that, like, how can anyone know I even have a history? Except for Superior Man X, which is an awesome guy. I'm streaming now if you want to watch. I am a subscriber. I saw Dark Souls 2 and 40k and instantly got attracted. Haha. Yeah, man. I actually would love a Warhammer 40,000 like a Dark Souls 2 style game, but in the Warhammer 40,000 universe. You could have it set on like some kind of facility or planet or whatever that's just been totally ravaged, and you're just left over after a battle or something, like your Space Marine chapter somehow, and you're fighting your way through all this nonsense. It'd be pretty sweet. Like, I could see it working really well. But then again, what are we getting for Warhammer games these days? Like, all these random mobile games and stuff? It's like, ugh. Some of them are good. I actually have Space Wolf, which is kind of fun. Which is weird, because I didn't think I'd like a card game. But it's kind of fun. I just play it when I'm, like, not busy and bored or something. Can't complain. I had Horus Heresy Drop Assault for a bit there too, which is also, it's, I guess it's kind of like, what's it called? Oh, that's not fun. Stream is dying. Stream health, negative. Oh, hold on. Are we back yet? Brief network error. Yeah, man, we all expect a Warhammer. Really awesome, in-depth, great combat, interesting Warhammer 40,000 RPG of some kind would be so cool. Yeah, man, I know. I don't know if it's even back yet, to be honest. It looks like it says it's live, and it's, but, oh, I see. Hold on. Okay. Let's go live. Sound is back. Yeah, man, we're just having some internet lag. It's really annoying. Our internet drops at random sometimes. That's why I'm actually, I like doing live, but it's like kind of annoying sometimes because our internet drops at random. I'm almost thinking of just recording these and then uploading them instead of doing it live. But what can you do, man? Other than complain to your internet company, I guess. Alright. Let's see if we can get back on this. I need a... Okay, that guy's trying to murder my face. This guy is also... I'm gonna lure him here so we can fight him. Come on. Oh, now there's two of them. Come here. Ow. Okay, let's do this. Let me think. What is happening? I have more armies. That's what I was trying to say, and then things got weird. I have. So I'm an avid Imperial Guard player. I actually haven't played them for a while. We tried to run a campaign in our group, and I was playing Imperial Guard in it. And it was pretty fun. But, it died down before the last game. We still haven't done the final battle for it. So yeah, Imperial Guard, Grey Knights, I've kind of died down on the Grey Knights because they're... I don't find them as interesting to play. But they are cool. I like the way they look. Once in a while I get like super into Grey Knights. I'm like, oh yes. But right now, I only get to play once in a while. So I am looking at the stream. I do know that it went offline briefly. Oh my god, I barely made that jump. What was I gonna do? Oh, I was gonna consume a human effigy. No! That was... I didn't even mean to click the thumbstick. Oh, that was great. Yeah, playing with an Xbox 360 controller. Oh, brother. Okay. Okay, man. Maybe I should just consume the human effigy first this time. Instead of being a dumb face. Yeah, Imperial Guard, Grey Knights. I have my Angels of Iron Space Marines. They've grown quite a lot. My Eldar have also grown quite a lot. They're my cheapest army, though. I've hardly spent anything on them because I've got almost everything used. It's great. Although I'm kind of bored of them right now because... Well, I have most of that stuff painted, actually. I need to show some of these things. That's probably my best-looking army, which is nice. But... They're just so powerful. I win almost every game with ridiculous. I'm not even trying to show off. There's nothing to show off. It's like ridiculous how powerful Eldar are. It's kind of crazy. And I don't even use like the super crazy stuff like that much. Like I'm not using tons of jet bikes. I'm not using Wraith Lords or sorry, Wraith Guard out the butt. I have one or not Wraith Guard. The Wraith Knight. Man, so many Wraiths. Yeah, the Wraith Knight is so good. It's, like, not even funny how much he just murders face. Yeah, I've sort of died down. I went to a tournament with Eldar not long ago. That was in September. War Masters Challenge. And I came in the top half, which was not bad. I've done better. One tournament I went to out of... It was... We came in ninth place, our team. Out of, like... Out of... I think it was around 50-ish teams, actually. It was quite a lot. Like, we were surprised. It was like a Blood Angels and Salamanders drop pod list. Ow, my face. You're into chaos, eh? Chaos are cool. I have my own idea for like a chaos cult. I have never really delved into chaos that much as an army, but I love the lore and everything. They're really awesome. But yeah, I want to do my own chaos cult, like one that worships like a minor god, but it's hard to try to actually make a list for chaos that is totally unmarked. But I love the idea of it. Alright, so we're going to summon this guy and try and go in there again. Yeah, buying Warhammer in Brazil must be tough. Like, actually. It's actually gotten a bit better in Canada now, which is where I live. Because... the dollar has gone way weaker. I mean, it doesn't really affect... It's actually good for me that happens, because that means I get hired more. I'm actually an animator in my full time. That's also why I haven't done the stop motion very much. Because it's like, I animate for a living, so also animating in free time sometimes can be a bit tiring. But I'm like 85% done. Just gotta do a bit of audio reshoots. So yeah. Man, this guy is... Oh my gosh, he does so much damage with that. So much damage. Eat this, Xeno scum. Actually, he's a demon. This guy definitely has demon. Oh no! Oh, he didn't get me. Nice. You will not, demon. Just gotta be patient. That's a trick with these bosses. Is this stream, like, cutting out again or what? I truly hope not. Running out of time. Man, his fire, like, hurts you. Alright, let's drink this. Okay, thank you. That hurt immensely. Oh no. No, 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 no. Get away, get away. There, okay. Oh, come on. Xenos filth. Okay, he's a demon, okay? Get it right. No. No, you do not. My problem here is that the money has weakened too. But now it has stopped. It will catch up. Oh, stop cutting. Great. Oh my, oh my gosh. You. Maybe I'll just do this. Come on, come on. Shit, I'm gonna consume. No, I am not gonna beat him. This is what happened before. Ah. Okay. Thanks. This is how all my games with my Grey Knights go. Actually, that's not true. It's weird, because you say it stopped cutting, and then when I'm looking at the actual stream... Oh, my stream's behind, that's why. Okay. So, I'm looking at myself getting murdered now. Huh? Okay. Well then. Let's do this. Leroy. Oh, man. I gotta use another human effigy to do this. Again. Oh my gosh, I guess I could just go help some poor bloke. Why can't I use my white soapstone? Why? Oh, my internet! Right, oh man, that means I gotta quit and come back. Alright, let's just do it. Hang on, guys. Alright, in the meantime, I can actually maybe focus on updating. What the heck is happening? Yeah, the demon is strong. This smelter demon is a pain in my ass. A pain in my... I don't even have a clever quip for that one. I'm just... I've tried to beat this guy a few times. It's not even that bad. Like, I faced worse and beat him faster. But for some reason, this one's just getting to me. Alright, we're logging into the Dark Souls 2 game server. This is what we want. Now, I was updating... Yes, so my Eldar are crazy. I haven't been playing with them as much because it's, like, boring. Like, we deploy and I already know I've won. Like, it's that ridiculous. So I'm like, no. Orcs. I have an orc army now. I bought it used off of eBay. And it's all three color minimumed, all built for the most part. So it's like good to go right out of the box, but the great part is there's still lots of work that can be done on it, so it's ready to play with, but there's also lots I can do to personalize it. So it's in like the perfect state. Oh no, I used a human effigy. I was gonna actually just go and help someone, but I guess we can just skip that business and go straight to it this way. If I could actually find a summon sign, that would be sweet. Someone help! Yeah, so I have an orc army now. It's pretty dope. They has the most DACA. I like running Choppa boys though. Like, they're pretty fun. I like calling in the Wah. You know, it's fun. Drop frames detected. Your stream quality may be affected. Nah, shit. Oh my gosh, really? Come on. The demon is too strong! I never played Dark Souls 2, but I've seen people fighting him. He seems hard, at least to me. It is true, man. And I've actually had, like, I've summoned people in. I'm, like, waiting for a summon sign to appear that someone can help me. But I'm not seeing anything. That's why I keep running back and forth like an asshole. Someone help me. I wish I could deep strike a squad of Terminators in to help me. Do you know how fast this game would end? Actually, some of the stuff would be able to put up with that pretty well, but it would help a lot. Take this, heretic. Eat my blade. Man, my old sword, it used to be like 5 or 6 hits. This is like half the amount of hits. Just to kick these guys' butts. Why is my stream behind again? What a donkey. Yeah, okay, it's working fine, okay. There's nothing wrong here. Look at this. Now there isn't even an enemy on the bridge because the game is taking that much pity on me. I am a human, right? Yeah, so I can summon this guy. I shall summon this phantom. Make sure you don't fall on the floor of lava. The deadliest game of don't... He didn't even pull his sword out. Help me. Nice job, buddy. More gauntlets. I wonder if I could sell these eventually. What is up with this? Ha! Terminators would be like bosses to the smelter demon. It's so true. Well, yeah. It's pretty true. Oh. Okay. Ready for this? Do I have anything else that can heal me that'll help? Some small items of healing? Something? Like some... silky smooth stone things could do that, but they're terrible. Invade the world of the guilty. Because we all know there's no such thing as innocence. There's only degrees of guilt. Block SS recovery. Nah. Rubbish? Oh, that'll help. Could you imagine? Lures certain types of enemies. That lures the smelter demon. I've seen dumber things happen, especially in Warhammer. Because Warhammer is awesome. All the things make sense in Warhammer. Explodes deal magic damage. Temporarily boost dark defense. Wonder if I have anything that can boost my fire defense. That would be nice. Let's see if I have any rings. Life ring. Let's see. Physical defense. Nullifies death but breaks. Limits HP reduction when hollow. I am not hollow currently. Okay, screw it. Let's do this, Leroy. Oh my gosh. I guess I'll just go. I was thinking of using an SS class, but... Haha. I've returned, demon. Okay. Get stuck randomly all of a sudden. Oh my gosh. I'm amazed I didn't just die there. Holy crap. Well, now I'll use an Estus Flask. My gosh. You monster. No! It's actually causing me the most problems. Hate of fire comes out of his butt. Look at this. And then he's just like... Gotta be patient in this. Look at how many arrows I have. 510 now. They do hardly anything, though. Probably actually attack. Oh! Wasn't expecting that. No! You stupid! Oh, the heresy is strong with this one. Nope. No, demon. I will not suffer you to live. Ah! No! That's what happens when you talk trash. Oh, man. The being stuck thing is too cheap. Yeah, man. There is a place where he can get you stuck for good. At least I haven't found it yet, or maybe I have, but I've gotten lucky. I'm gonna have to start helping people to get humanity, so I can actually summon someone. I wish signs would appear, but I guess I'll just be a good guy and do it now. And I'll wait, and I'll update stuff. I'll talk about things. Is that a thing people do? They discuss things or something? I know, I'm sorry. So, orcs is fun. People say orcs are... Oh my, stream resumed. Okay, good, the stream's going. Is the stream going? One Estus left, I know. Let's switch to this briefly. Oh man, it's getting hot in here. I might have to open the door. My room just gets crazy. Hello, stream. Hello. Is the stream alive? Because it seems to be stopped on my end. Sort of. So hot. Feel how hot it is in here.
Yeah, you think it's hot too?
Yeah.
It's 71 and it's hot in my room.
Yeah. Actually, I'm streaming. I'm talking to someone from Brazil. There's like a... Oh no! Stream complete! Did the internet just crap out?
Yeah.
Yeah, totally crapped out. And I'm offline and the stream stopped.
It's unplayable.
It is the work of Zeech. Oh, and it's resumed. Yes, the stream. This is bizarre. Zeech. First he scatters the Primarchs, and then he disrupts my internet. What a donkey. I hope Drago cuts his beak off. Oh, hello. So is it doing things now? Yeah, you lost your connection. You're not gonna be able to help anyone ever. Yeah, man. And here I got 25 megabytes per second normally. I was aware that it did go off. I've got friends in high places. But when I pray to them, they do not answer, apparently. AKA the Omnissiah, AKA the Emperor. It's making me question my loyalty. But no! We must have unwavering faith. Come on, man. Oh my god. My roommate is also playing League of Legends in the other room. What if that's doing it? Let's try a speed test. Hold on. Watch me mess around on my computer because I'm awesome like that. Oh, wow. I'm watching this through my own stream window. Let's see what it looks like. Begin the test. Sonica's, I have a third monitor, but it's off right now, but I'm using the third monitor for this view. So it's like I'm looking at my third monitor through my second monitor. It's kind of weird. That's a good speed. One ping. Okay, so we're doing good. Cool, cool. Let's close this. Oh, I love that picture so much. It's so cool. Ugh. All right, let's get back into this bugger. And I'm going to do this again just so I can... Oh, my gosh. Josh Awesome's YouTube channel. Watch him solve network problems. And vaguely talk about Warhammer and how he'll never finish his stop motion. Like a dick. It's funny because it says zero watching and yet you're commenting. And I have a friend who I'm like, hey, you should come on my stream and check it out and join in the conversation. And he hasn't responded because he's traitorous filth. He is actually a Chaos player. I am a loyalist at heart, and he is a Chaos worshiper at heart. So, it only makes sense. Look at this guy! You see that ghost dancing? That was amazing. Okay, let's see. Somebody summon me. Summon the Ghost Knight to Mordrak. In the meantime, barrel rolls. What were we talking about? Orcs are so cool. I have an orc army. I've played them a bunch of times. My win to loss ratio with orcs is unbelievable. I've won most of my games, but that's, our meta's kind of weird. In our group, there's a lot of, like, it's a lot of elite, high-powered units and high-strength, low-AP weapons. Which I guess is kind of Warhammer anyways right now, but... My orcs are just, like, they saturate the board so much that, like, my gaming group can't deal with it by normal means. I have... My all-time record for winning a game on the tabletop is half a turn. I've won a game in half a turn before with my Imperial Guard. I beat the enemy into submission so hard. I think this is like 6th edition. That he was so badly crippled by the end of my shooting phase that he had like a few tactical marines left. It was ridiculous, so we just ended it there. Well, it was his choice, too. Man, this is so lame. I'm just walking around. I kind of hesitant to do that, because it's not very exciting. Well, but orcs are my next best, I think. With... Oh, hold on. It's my... hat thingy. Orcs. What did they do? Oh, I basically made a speed freaks list. I just like had a big knob biker unit with a war boss and a paint boy. I had a whole bunch of trucks with orc boys in them, and def copped us basically everything fast. And I just drove everything forward on turn one. And my opponent couldn't get out of it, and he killed a bunch of my stuff, but I still have that much stuff right in front of his face. Next turn I charged everything and killed like almost his whole army. So it was like two turns victory. You know what, I'm just gonna go for it. I'm just gonna go kill some of these guys while I wait to be summoned. Oh man, they're dropping even more enemies just to help me out. We've got time. GW makes us wait so much. Did you... Yeah. Exterminatus? May as well have. But pounded them into submission with my artillery. Just have guard roll. I want to get more basilisks, so pretty sweet. But I don't play Warhammer and like that much anymore. I've been playing every 2-3 weeks. I don't have my stuff here in Toronto with me. Yeah, orcs doing awesome. But our gaming group is starting Horus Heresy, just like a lot of other people. Oh, he's not down here anymore. Okay. Yeah, a lot of... Ever since Betrayal at Kalth came out, so many people have been doing Horus Heresy. Which is great. They did an awesome job with that box set. I'm actually really happy about that. Hi. What? Random punch in the face. Okay, I'm not gonna try and take him on my own. Not today. Let's go over here. And we'll consume a human effigy and hopefully beat this guy. I'm just not even gonna bother. Hold on, there it is. Summon sign. Cancel summon sign. Let's do this. Come on. Come on, baby. Summon this asshole. I shouldn't call him that when he's so nice and he helps me and he's kind of awesome. Hello, Mr. Lucatil of Mira. I need you to help me murder. I'm running out of human effigies fast, though. Fight him. I need this. Why does he jump that high? Oh. He's gonna do his blast. Oh no, he didn't. What is he even doing? It's hard to hurt in that when he does that. Oh, no, I don't have my shield up. I keep switching to two-hand to try and do more damage. Ah, no, no, no! Oh, oh my god. Look at his face! How about you die now? How am I doing such little damage to him when he does that? I guess that's like a defensive ability that he has. Man, I wish Lucatil, like, could take more damage. He already takes a ton of damage, but... Oh my gosh. Wow, how did he... That didn't even touch me. I haven't checked Horus Heresy yet, but I'm yet to check... Yeah, Mini Wargaming has some good videos about it. Well, not bad. I mostly just watched the... Oh my gosh. I always forget about that. Ugh. Gross. I'm hesitant to even try to use that last human effigy, so I'm thinking of doing something else. But yeah, the whole reason I even wrote Horus Heresy in the title is because our group is starting Horus Heresy, and therefore I am going to be starting a heresy army. I want to do Imperial Fists because they are awesome. I just think they're super cool. I like their fluff. I like that they're like, you know, the wardens of Terra, if that's the way to put it. They're like, you know, built the fort. They, you know, Dorne fortified the palace on Terra against the traitors. No, he didn't distract. It's okay. I actually shouldn't have read that during a boss fight, actually, but... Funny enough, if there was like a million people all chatting through here, I'd probably be less distracted because they're like, eh, too many people messaging. I'm gonna go try something else for a bit. What else can we do? I'm gonna go back to Maljula. Yeah, Horus Heresy. We have a Word Bearers player. We have an Ultramarines player. We got two Iron Warriors players, Mechanicus, and then I'm gonna do Imperial Fists, which is actually kind of like, it doesn't work for a lot of the like we can't do Istvan and stuff with that exactly. I was kind of close to doing Sons of Horus actually. If I was gonna do Traitors, I was thinking either Sons of Horus or Emperor's Children. Where was I gonna go? Oh yeah, there's a hole here. Who's this thing? Oh, who's this guy? I don't remember him.
Huh? Who are you?
I'm...
The name's Gilligan, right?
Horus?
Don't make me say it twice.
That's hilarious.
Alright. What do you want?
Howdy.
I stock everything that you could possibly need.
YouTube.
Oh,
so nope. You can try on my YouTube channel.
Oh. If you find it, I think I can.
Lord Awesome. Lord Commander of the yeah. Buy item. What does he have? Reinforced club. That's gonna be great. That's gonna be great. Claws. Ooh. Claws, eh? To get a pair of lightning claws so I can scratch your face off. Learn gesture. Prostrate? What?
What? Don't waste my time.
Hold on. Is that what I think it was? Change. Prostration. Okay. Sure. Here, go down this hole and die. Let's see if it happens. Oh, he does, right. Yes, someone told me this. Yeah, the ladder. I need some souls for that.
What?
Well,
don't
I do have
my
these
time.
Souls. I could try and get back the souls from that demon fighting area. Oh, this might actually do just fine. Well, not quite, but... I can go get some more. Actually, I think I have... Nope. I gotta go fight some stuff. Thank you, though. So you want to do Emperor's Children, eh? Yeah, I like the look of them. I like the gold trim and... I would do the purple maybe a little darker, just like, just to, I don't know, just because I think it'd be cool. Like, I like the purple, it's pretty neat. Like, a lot of people don't think, oh, you know, like if you're not a normal Warhammer, if you don't know what Warhammer is, it's like, oh, a purple army, that sounds kind of weird. It doesn't make any sense, it would stick out like a sore thumb, but Emperor's Children just rock it, it's awesome. Yeah, you're right about that merchant. He does have the ladder. What am I gonna go fight?
Bearer of the curse.
Yeah.
Seek
lest
this
land. Oh wait, I don't need to talk to her. Do I have an Estus flash shard? I need to get more. actually thinking, I have Homeward Bones, right? I'm actually thinking of going back to that demon, getting my souls back, and then just using a Homeward Bone out of there, just to get my souls. But I don't need that many more, so... I'll probably travel down, see if I can get that ladder, travel down for a bit, and I'll probably call it night. What time is it? What time is it in Brazil? What is this? It's Sauron! Touch dragon remnants. Yeah. Dragon spirit has invaded. Am I gonna get murdered or something? Alright, I guess we're fighting. Be ready. I'm gonna regret this, I feel like. Miss Silly Souls. Do we wave first? What are you doing? Oh, nice spiky club. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. That's what I meant to do. Oh, that is magic. Yes. Nice. I knew it. It's 1:24 in the afternoon or the morning? Yeah, no, I got wrecked. I didn't know what to expect. I don't know this game that well, even though I've gotten this far. Well, at least my souls are right here. So, it's not that bad. That was fun. That's pretty much, I don't know. I was gonna say that's how my Warhammer games go, but that isn't really true. Yeah, I know, I got smashed. That's okay. And there's like nothing left here. It's like no enemies anymore. I think I will just go. Oh wait, I lost all those souls that are in there. Darn. Okay. I guess I'll do something different. I will go somewhere. Ow, my face. Please, please don't shoot me, please. This is not gonna be good. I just wanna fight, like, two guys. That's all, and then they're just shooting me. Let's go back. This is so lame. Out of breath already. Wow, that was close. Arrows they shoot are so massive. Oh! Whoa, okay. What am I gonna do? I gotta find a man that done it. You don't need to go to smelter anymore, just kill some knights. Yeah, exactly. I need to kill, like, here's a guy. Okay. The game's trying to make it easier for me. So I can't find any knights to kill. That's all I want to do. It's because I'm so great at this game. So good. So good. Horus Heresy, Imperial Fists are super... Yeah, and I was looking at their Rite of War. So they get the Toughness 5 from having Breacher Shields and Storm Shields. Which is pretty cool. You have to have, like, guys in coherency for it. I don't remember the exact rules, but it seems like a kind of a neat rule. Like, I'm totally in to do that. I wonder if I could go back and just fight some enemies. Oh, look, it's this person again. It's the same person. Should I rematch? Aaron! You! There's a friend of mine. I know who this is. Like, come over and listen to Justice? What the fuck? Anyways, hold on. Elevator. Where are all the happy clouds? We were watching Bob Ross earlier. These two people I work with just randomly joined the stream, and they're ruining everything! Saved. It's just ultimate troll fest. Now, this is like... derpy as heck. How does he even see through this helmet? It's like me going to work with my hood and ski mask on. I can't see shit. Yeah, more people. They don't know shit about Warhammer. So, it started with, It started with the Emperor when he, like, did all this shit, and he, like, I don't know. Oh, frick. Hey, I think I just bit off more than I could chew. No, not the poison. Piss out of your ass. Yeah, I am going backwards. I have to. I just want some souls so I can get the ladder so I can go down the sewer. I'm not even gonna fight the smelter demon anymore. I've run out of human effigies. Actually, I have one more. Ow, my face! You fuck. Paul. Let's use third eye like a navigator. Soul shamer. What? What? Soul's hammer, yes. Exactly. They need a Soul's hammer game. That would be so cool. I still don't have enough souls, technically. I need 7,999. Okay, this lady is crazy. She shoots explosions in your face. What? Is he just drinking a potion? Yes, I have all the souls I need. I'm going home. Fuck this. I can't run for more than 5 seconds. Should try taking Krav Maga. Probably be better with no weapon in that case. You just kick the smelter demon right in the nutsack. Except he probably doesn't have one. It'd work against the Slaanesh demon though. Those bitches is crazy. Still not as bad as the Mass Effect 1 elevators. They were the worst. Anybody play that? I know Chris hasn't, and I know some Aaron hasn't either. Work on your cardio, faggot. I'm sorry, I shouldn't use that kind of language. I don't like that word. It's terrible. What am I doing? Oh yeah, I'm going back to the fireplace. I can blah, blah, blah. Twist his neck. Snap. Make him dig his own grave. Make it dark as hell. Slaanesh equals life. Yeah, you would, like... yeah, you're a chaos worshiper, you heretic. Initiate summary execution on your face. It would be nut shot and... oh my. I'm gonna come buy to a ladder. Look at it. It comes in a nice box and everything. Put a little bow on
cheers
it.
For that.
Cheers for that. Hey, I ripped you off. So how does this even work? Let's see. Don't fall, first of all. I'm assuming it's an item. Oh, where is it? Okay, it's not an item. Is it a quest item? Indeed. An ornament depicting a... are you serious? I bought a miniature ornament of a ladder. Are you kidding me? Do I have to trade it in for like the actual ladder or something? Oh my goodness. Yes, yes, I can see you. Okay, stop asking Senpai to notice you. Miniature ladder is OP, please nerf. Huge ass is now playing Street Fighter 5 beta. How do I even use this? I'll just go in here. Oh, look, a cat.
Oh. Who are you again?
Oh.
No, I'm not serious.
Oh.
You do have a rather pleasant scent.
I get
the type
a lot
I'm quite
girls.
Fond of.
I don't think that's the item. I know he picks up a ladder and puts it there. Yeah, it's kind of terrible quality, so you're not going to be able to read the description.
Nothing suited you, I presume.
On that one.
Well, that's dismaying.
Yeah, it's very dismaying. Oh, man. Let's see, maybe she has the ladder. Nope. Homeward Bones, though. It's not bad. Oops. Rings does she have? Silver Cat Ring. Reduces damage from falling. I think I need that. Well, then.
Nothing suited you, I presume.
I might have to just come back to this. Someone's face. Huge ass. Yes, we know you're playing Ultra Street Fighter. Thank you. That is a friend of that I made when I worked at a television broadcasting place. And his name is Huge Ass on Steam. Excuse me, I donated 69 cents to the stream. Can I have it back? Oh yeah, it's actually I only take 10 cents maximum donations. So yeah, you can go down with the cat ring without dying if you have enough HP. That is true. Meow. Yeah, the ornament does shit. I just wasted 8,000 on my face. Oh, I can type in the chat. Hang on. Word up. Haha. You need to donate a bunch of souls to the ladder? Oh, how's that even? Hang on. I only have 25 souls. I'm not rich like you guys, but... Hang on. I need to donate ladders to the ladder god. How the hell do you donate souls to a ladder? Paul, you gotta get me through this, man. I have, like, nothing. Oh my god. I need to murder some face. And all those knights are gone, because the game is having such pity on me. And now I'm just... Okay. I'm gonna kill something. I don't remember how to kill things. Ugh. Oh. Not Truzies, I think he's... I think he's trolling me. He's like that. I can't wait. Oh, I got through the door, finally. Oh my. This is actually, like, I've been through all this area before, but it's been so long, I don't... When talking to the ladder bro, you can give him souls. Oh. Well, I will try that when I actually have some souls to give. What's wrong with your face? Oh, God, he's trying to slightly grapple me. kind of minorly inconvenient. But, oh man, these guys give, like, hardly any souls. This is a waste. And you fight those knights again, but there's, like, hardly any of them left. Actually, wait, I just got an idea. I'm gonna go... Oh man, you know what? I'm using a holy bow. I'm gonna go to the bell tower, where the PvP area is. It's annoying because I found this bonfire, but you're, like, trapped in this one pit, so you can't even, like... You can't even... Like, look at this. You can't get up here. You have to go up this ladder, which leads to this area that's a PvP area where all these people murder your face. I know, I keep seeing face. There's just something wrong with my face. Look at this guy. It's a Chaos Dwarf. Oh. Come here. Yeah, that's a little better. The wizard's not there anymore because I killed him. I always get killed, though, by other players in this area. Meh. I misunderstood that too, yeah. I shall leave now. Thanks for talking and playing. Good luck. Yeah, man. Have a good night. Thanks for joining. And you can see the rest of the video later if you want. It'll be on my channel. Ow. I am being really stupid right now. Actually, I have a bunch of other games I want to play on this as well. Like Mountain Blade Napoleonic Wars and Time Commando. Oh, it's the Dranglek sword, and I reinforced it once so far. I killed that dude too. Good. Makes it much easier to navigate. Ah, what is this, Mister? Oh, I rang the bell. What does that mean? Am I gonna get murdered? They're doing something. Okay. Yeah, someone's invading my world. Because piss. Oh, hi, Karma. Nice to meet you. Hi. Now we shall murder. Howdy. How do you do? Oh, he's fast. Holy. He's got a fast attack. Man, I am not PvP man by any means. Ooh, it did lots of damage to him though. Shoot. Aha. No, you will not. Yeah. Ah. Oh, how did that not hit him? He was so close. Ah, no. Oh my gosh, I can't believe this. No. Wow, that had a good area of effect. Yeah, only in... I would say only in death does duty end, but even in death, I may still serve. And such is also true for Dark Souls. Wow, that was a close fight. That was actually really awesome. I enjoyed that. And now I need to get my souls back. Again. What a day. What a lovely day. Oh my. This tiny man is running at me with a flaming axe. Please help. Come here, mate. Boosh. Oh, that is a human being. He looks like Jason with dreadlocks. How did that not hit him? Hello, mate. Bleeding, eh? Oh, look at this! Oh, crap. Look at this, he's got twin katana. How did that not hit him? You dodge roll, I guess. I mean, it makes sense, okay? You didn't expect that, did you? Come on, baby. Look at him, he's still attacking that direction. Yes! That's like the first time I've ever won! Yes! My faith is my shield. And also my shield is my shield. Okay. Let's go up here. Actually, I have souls now. Maybe I should go donate souls. Before I get invaded again. Like a dick. Are you doing a strength build? Yes. I suppose I am, actually, yeah. Paula, if you're still watching. Excuse me. That was very, very rude. Like, I'm... Yeah. The far fire. We shall go. Here we are. I want to see if I can make a thing happen with a ladder or whatever.
Hey.
What have you been up to? I've been up to things. Set up ladder.
You want to go down that awful hole?
It's as simple as that.
You must have lost your marbles. Fine. Sure, fine. I'm happy to be of service.
Oh.
You need a ladder then, sure enough.
Paul is painting his Iron Warriors as he watches this.
Have to show
That's cool.
Some
I wish I had Imperial Fist to paint. You have to show some generosity, eh? Well, I can only afford that much, so we'll do that.
A very reasonable offer. Just you wait.
Just you wait? Oh, okay. I thought he was gonna, like, make me wait now, so after all that. He just has it ready. You didn't have to do anything, he just puts it down. Look at that. It's a ladder. The ingenuity.
Hey, this ladder's not for sale.
Oh?
The only things I sell are miniatures. I mean, if that tickles your fancy, you can buy as many as you like.
Oh, well, I mean, thank you. I've done that already. Can I sell you a miniature? No.
Cheers for that.
Yeah, you're welcome. I've already given you 5 million of my souls. I'm gonna briefly look down here and then I think I'm calling it for the night. Okay, how does he... That makes no sense, but okay. Oh my. This is rather dark and mysterious. Whoa. Yes! And he's dead! I still need the ring. Take your armor off to reduce fall damage. Thank you, Paul. Yeah, there's like a 20-30 second delay between like when I do something and what appears in the YouTube stream. So there's just no way I would have read that in time. But that's okay. Let's see if I'm gonna get my souls back. Oh yeah, oh, this will be no problem. I like that it like goes back a bit. Retrieval. Yeah, I got 1,400 souls back. Wait, I can't go up the ladder? Oh. That's annoying. Well then, I guess... we'll go naked. Look at my rotting, Nurgleized corpse instead of a body. Let's try that. Whee! Ah, I fucked up. That was pretty bad. Well then. I don't know. It's where the last remembers where you were. What? Oh my gosh. Hey, you look different somehow. Did you change your hair? You seem a little older. Let's try this one more time. Ah, no! It didn't work again. I don't think I'm gonna get tired of seeing the fall down the hole like that. It's pretty funny. Oh, brother. Remember the game where you die a bunch of times? Yeah. It's pretty fun. Retrieval. That's what I needed to do, is a retrieval. Let's like actually maybe, you know, jump this time. That might be cool. Aha! Ow, my groin. Wow, they really, Okay, I think that might have to just calm down now for the night. It's like 10 to 11 here, and I have work in the morning. Oh, brother. Look at my health bar. It's gone down so much from me dying over and over. What were we talking about? I'm so off. Something else. I don't know. Imperial Fists, Orcs. Oh yeah, I actually have a small Warhammer Fantasy army. When Age of Sigmar started, I started Bretonians. I'm like, yeah, Bretonians sound cool. Because I actually really like the idea of, like, knights on horseback concept. But then we played a game, it was okay and stuff, but I don't really have any more interest. I'm thinking of selling them, but... aha! I'm alive. Oh, a bonfire. Right on. And that is definitely a good place to call it for the night, because I am dead inside as a human being. And no, I'm just kidding. But, yeah, so what else is happening? Let us quit. I have that small Bretonian army, whatever. Thinking of selling it. Our group is doing Heresy, which should be pretty sweet. And yeah, there's lots more to come. I'm actually doing a review of the Ultramarines movie as well. I'm sort of writing the script for that. And just to get up a few things here and there. Now I have a desk and like a decent computer and stuff. I can actually do stuff more, which is cool. So yeah, that should be pretty cool. Let's go back to this. So yeah, thank you for joining in. Be sure to drop by anytime. Everyone is always welcome. No biggie. Have a good night, guys. Take it easy.